hello everybody. I know that the sun is super bright right now, but I am driving right now. I hope that everybody so far has had a good Friday. I just actually just got off work, and my day was pretty, I mean, it was okay. I can't complain. Like I said, I know that this, I'm never going to have a good lighting, but I am driving and holding the phone at the same time. Like I said, I don't have a mount in my car yet, but anyway, instead of me rambling, I decided to put up a vlog today. I decided to turn this into a workout with me vlog. I am headed out to Zumba right now, so I decided that I would take you all along with me to Zumba class, not only to Zumba but to Target. I am going to make a stop at Target. I am going to pick up, I don't know if you all are familiar with the Christian rapper. His name is Lecrae. He's pretty dope and awesome, and he has a awesome, amazing, sick in a good way CD out right now, and it's called All Things Work Together. If you all have not heard it, I would suggest that you drop everything that you're doing and go listen on YouTube. But yeah, I've been like listening to like the songs and stuff like on you know, like on my iPhone and stuff, but I was like, you know what, I have to go get this CD because that's just how good it is. So I'm gonna do that. So I'm gonna stop at Target and I'm gonna pick that up. I really don't have many plans for this weekend. Usually I just kind of let my weekends plan out themselves. So yeah, I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. Tomorrow's Saturday. Probably just kind of clean up or do something like that. I don't know, just do something, maybe go to the mall or something, I don't know, but we'll see. It's super hot. Well, it's okay, it's not really necessarily that hot, but anyway, yeah, I have like two vlogs up right now. So what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to be as consistent as possible with my YouTube channel. Like right now I have up a vlog. I was supposed to put up a vlog yesterday, but actually honestly I forgot, but it's okay, I'm gonna make up for it this weekend. So I'm definitely gonna be putting up two more vlogs. Of course this one, and then I'll have tomorrow and then Sunday, and then probably the one that I was supposed to do yesterday I'm gonna put up on Tuesday, because Monday's gonna be a busy day. Well, not really. Yeah, I might be able to do it Monday because I forgot I'm off work Monday. But anyways, yeah, so I'm definitely going to put up some more videos and things like that and try to get my YouTube life together. But definitely go check out the two videos that I have up already. I have a vlog, and then I think in that vlog I'm just kind of like it's kind of like a little introduction, and then I have a get ready with me showing you all my morning routine that I pretty much do every day before I get up and go to work, minus the weekends because I don't work on the weekends, so I'm off Saturdays and Sundays. But yeah, so go check that out and definitely like and subscribe if you haven't already. And then of course I'm gonna have like a get to know me video that I'm gonna put up, and I'm gonna open up like a Q&A where if anybody, you know, if y'all want to know something about me or have questions, then you know, just leave them in the description box on that video. But I think that yeah, like I said, I'm definitely gonna be more consistent. And I was watching a YouTuber that I actually follow on YouTube. Her name is Ashley Bedick. And one thing, I was watching one of her videos and she had mentioned something that really stuck out to me, and she was like, I think someone was asking her like, what, you know, what is something for a YouTube beginner, what is something that that we could do, or that a beginner could do, you know, as far as like maybe getting more subscribers or just, you know, putting up more content. And she was like, well, you know, just try to make like a 30-day commitment, you know, 30-day commitment to like put up a video for 30 days. Now, you know, not necessarily may you be able to do it, but just put up as much video and content as you can, and then I think that will kind of, you know, help your channel and, you know, get more views and, you know, things like that. But, you know, at the end of the day, it's like, you know, just make sure that when you are doing videos and doing YouTube, that it's not about the likes, not about the subscribers. I mean, yeah, you want to get likes, you want to get subscribers, but don't let that be your main focus, because you may be disappointed when nobody likes your video, or when you only have 2 subscribers, or 1 subscriber, or none at all. You know, just in due time, just know that as long as you're doing it from the heart, and as long as you're doing this as a passion and something that you really love to do, then you'll definitely will, you know, get those subscribers and get those likes, you know, in the long run. So just be patient, because I'm pretty sure that a lot of these YouTubers that have like 1 million or 2 million subscribers or 100,000 subscribers, that, you know, it took time for them to do that, you know, and everybody's different. So don't try to get on here and try to compare yourself in any way. You know, just be you. Don't try to be anybody, or don't try to be anything that you're not. Just be yourself. And I kind of feel like that you will definitely gain those genuine subscribers that will support you, you know, along the way, and likewise. So yeah, just definitely just, you know, be patient and just do that. Now for me, I kind of actually already said it in my first vlog, but I pretty much, I've been on YouTube for quite some time, but, you know, right now, but I am almost to Target, and so far the traffic has been awesome. Like this, I'm actually kind of surprised, because y'all know that 5 o'clock traffic be, yeah, it be acting crazy. So, but I'm almost to Target, and my hand is hurting so bad. I'm definitely gonna have to hurry and invest and get a mount. I really need to get like a camera, like a vlogging camera. So, cause I'm right now I'm using my iPhone 7 Plus, and I'm so scared that, God forbid, one of these days I'm gonna end up dropping this thing or doing something crazy to it. Hold on, y'all. Sorry, I had that thing sitting on my hand the wrong way. Turn it into Target. So, y'all just stay tuned, and we're gonna get going here. Yeah, traffic was like unusually amazing. Today's Friday, and it's usually hectic because I come out here every Friday to Zumba, and it's usually crazy, but today it was good. So no complaints, no complaints at all. All right, guys. So, oh, this person behind me is probably like, girl, what are you doing? Like, it's not a stop sign, we got the right of way. All right, we are at Target, and it's not too packed out here either. Thank you.
I was looking for a CD, so pretty much if it's not out there, do you like have any in stock? Or?
We don't have any in the back. What CD is it?
Lecrae.
Let me double check. Sometimes it messes up and we put them in the back.
Okay.
And sometimes they're online only.
Okay. Well, I've seen the thing over there, but it's just empty.
Oh, if it's something that we... Let me scan it. We can just check that later. Because we're supposed to keep them fully stocked if we have any in the back.
Yeah.
Show me the location. Yeah, we are currently out of stock. We should have some more arriving on the 6th.
Target, and Target was a fail. So I go in, and for one, I'm kind of looking all over the place because I don't know where I'm going to look for the CD. It's been a while since I've actually went and bought an actual CD. Usually I just download everything on my phone or whatever. But so I go in, and as y'all can see in the clip, I was standing there with the associate, and I asked him if he had any more CDs for Lecrae. And he went and got his little scanner. He's like, well, let me check because I might have something in the back. And they didn't have any. They didn't have any. I mean, y'all will see the clip in the video where I zoomed in on the shelf where the CD was. Now, if that doesn't tell you anything, that tells you how good this CD is, that there is no more. And they don't even look like they had like a lot. It looked like there was maybe like, could have been like 8 or 10 like CDs that they had out. So they didn't have a variety anyway. But anyways, he's like, well, we won't have any more until the 6th. And I'm like, I can't wait that long. So right now, I'm getting ready to go to Walmart. I'm getting ready to stop at Walmart. You know what? I'm actually right across from Best Buy. But I don't think I'm going to make it to get in that lane. But I'm going to stop at Walmart. I doubt that they have it. But I'm going to stop at Walmart and see if maybe they have it. And if they don't have it, then depending on what time it is... Sorry guys, it's super loud. I got my windows down. But yeah, if Walmart doesn't have it, then I'm going to Best Buy. And yeah. I'm super excited, guys. I got my CD, the Lecrae. It's pretty dope. It's pretty awesome. And I'm excited. Oh my gosh, and like nobody had their hands on it. So, I'm super excited. I'm about to run to Zumba class, because I'm pretty sure it's started by now. So, and they had it. Super excited, like when I seen it, like y'all don't understand this CD, like it is the bomb diggity. And I'm going to let y'all hear it. Come on y'all, walk a little faster than that. But I'm about to try to run to Zumba.
Right the streets. I don't even know how many times I looked at my
Okay, guys, so as y'all can see, my Zumba class is super lit. So I just wanted to give y'all like a live actual view of what I do. So for the rest of this video, I'm just gonna fast forward. Sweaty mess, but it's okay. We are going to make it. So my Zumba class on Fridays is super lit. Hey, we be getting up in there. But I tried to like set it up as much as I can without it being awkward. So you probably got a lot of different shots in there, but I hope y'all enjoyed that. I know I didn't get a good angle. We actually weren't in the room that we usually work out in. We were in a different room. I guess the other room that we work out in is being renovated right now. So hopefully next time that I do a work out with me video, I'll be able to have more angle. That room was just, I wasn't able to set up how I wanted to set up. But anyways, so I'm done with Zumba right now. I'm getting ready to run to the ATM. And then I am about to I was gonna try to clean my car out because I'm actually meeting somebody. I have to meet up with somebody here in a few minutes to just drop something off, but so I'm going to do that, and then I will be on my way home because honestly, well, I think I'm gonna stop at the store and just get something to drink, maybe, I don't know. But it is Friday night and I don't have anything to do, which is usual for me on a Friday night. Hopefully one of these days that will change. But right now I am at the ATM, and so I do have the Lecrae CD in right now, so I will let y'all listen to Lecrae while I do this at the ATM. I don't know how I'm supposed to do this with one hand. I don't even know where to put y'all at because I don't even have nothing to, well, maybe I'll sit it over here. Let's see. Yeah, we can do this maybe. Okay, cool. All right, so I'm gonna do this ATM and y'all listen to get a little snippet of Lecrae. Let me find a good song first.
Being broken and staying on sick, right? Never had the dough kicked in by the bands when I'm laying in the
If I ever took a loss, I learned a lesson. I won't ever think I'm better than the next man. I've been down before to cut my body stretching. Baby, I'm too busy counting all these blessings. Get the people tell God he's first. Hit the studio, the body of verse. I remember pushing mama a little way, hard day with no gas money. I just bought a car, cash money. I ain't even trying to brag on it. I just tell it how it really is. I ain't tripping, ain't feeling this. I ain't saying I deserve nothing. I'm just trying to talk about the benefits. I've been punching in the clock, trying to keep the kitchen stock. Man, it's a blessing, cause we ain't never had a lot.
But all we need is all we got.
Woo! If I ever took a loss, I learned a lesson. I won't ever think I'm better than the next.
All right, guys, so that was just a little bit of the Lecrae CD. I'm pretty sure that everybody's heard this CD by now. So I believe that I'm going to end this vlog here because I'm just getting ready to meet someone right quick. My hair is tangled. But these people behind me are like, girl, will you just go? But yeah. So, yep, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed this vlog. I know it was kind of like a little hot mess, but I think it's good. It's a good content, and I feel like that I have a lot to show y'all. So, y'all enjoy y'all's Friday evening. Y'all stay safe. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do, which is absolutely nothing at all. But y'all be safe out here this evening. Make wise choices. And yeah, I'm gonna go. And I will see y'all tomorrow. Saturday. Like, subscribe, and definitely tune into my channel if you haven't already. Go check out my other two videos that I have up on my page. And yeah, subscribe, like, and I will see y'all later.